is a triple away from the cycle.
Now, you know everything about the history of this game.
I hope.
Has anybody hit for the cycle on the day they got their 3,000 hit?
You know what? I don't have it officially, but I'd say no. I'm going to say no. Well, it can't be, because Boggs didn't, and he's the only guy with a home run for 3,000.
That's a great point.
So Derek has something out there to reach for now.
That's a great couple of bats, you would think, too.
Yep. Can Derek get a triple? Single. Solo home run. That was the historic blow. Double and two runs.
Just laughing. We're asking so much of this guy. All right, he got his 3,000 hit. He had a home run. Now we want a triple.
He delivers, though. Also, some for the memory book. He needed two hits today. He's number two on the Yankees. He's only the second man to get his 3,000th hit as a home run. And when he did it, the clock struck two here at Yankee Stadium.
Standing ovation. How about a round of applause?
Settle down. Pitch is high. There's Dr. Jeter. And here it is in Yesmo. He's now 998 hits away from 4,000. You know what they say on that commercial, John? Jeter's got an edge. And he just knocked out Brendan Gomes from the game. So Joe Maddon's going to go to the bullpen. Yankees threatening. Runners on first and second. Two outs.
Jeter's got an edge.
Inning 4-3. Looking for more.